organizing, I don't think, is about these like guru leaders or always being right or always being a winner. Organizing is just about accepting that things are changing all the time. There's so much need and lack. And also there's so much that we can do together. There's so many different gifts, so many different skills, so many different perspectives. As much as there is of all the bad, there is all the good.